Sticking with hoops, Dons with their third road game in a week as Purdue Fort Wayne at Robert Morris. First half, Damian Chongqui, you can't get much more open than that as the Dons led by 9 at the break. Second half, they go inside to Rob Petty. Petty with a vicious slam here. A little bit later, you're going to see Petty do it again. He was 1 of 4 Dons in double figures as Purdue Fort Wayne wins on the road 76-70.